following the river. Lovely, lovely. Meander in the river there. Big meander. Imagine that will form an oxbow lake at some point. Mine Turog. Lovely. Wow. And these places just beautiful. Look at this. This is Wales to me, this is. This is what Wales is all about. Over the river. Beautiful. And turn right. This just makes me feel so good. Just so good for the soul, this. Bala at the moment. I believe there's a reservoir on the right down here somewhere, and that's what I'm looking for. I want to go and have a look at that. A lovely sweeping road this. Just beautiful. Look at that. For? I've got a feeling it is. But where do I pull in? Oh, there, somebody's out. Did I miss it? Well, that's something else. Must be something else, I think. Oh, look at the road snaking off over there. Fantastic. The A4212. Here it is. Here's what I'm looking for. This reservoir here. It. Can you get in that way? No. Shit. We'll have to do a spin round, I think. Do a spin round down here and get back to it. Where can I do a spin? Nowhere. Ah, oh no. That's just here on the left. Right, right, right. Let's go. A little bit of faffing about. Hey, huh? It is what it is. Have a look at this here. Away in, or is this just a lay-by? That's a lay-by. and the parking's here. Have a look. Lovely. That's not to like about that, eh? Wonderful. Here we go. Finish the day's ride off. Heading back to first to Bala, then down to Dolgellau, and back over to Barmouth. Oh, we're through, Bala. Yep, copper. So we'll head down into Dolgellau now. 18 miles. really lovely, look at that. Beautiful. In. In a lovely big circle today. I've enjoyed it. So yeah. Such a stunning view across that estuary, it really is. The Mawddach estuary. Beautiful. There's the bridge coming into view, Barmouth Bridge. Low tide. Beautiful. Anyway, that's today's ride done. 69, I'm going to get back, so I'm going to go and get petrol, so it's probably 75 miles today. Stan the Scram's first out day out for what's going to be many over the summer months, I hope. I enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Have you enjoyed seeing some sunshine? Because boy, do we need to see some sunshine. So, as I say, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. And I hope to see you again soon for another video. And don't forget, if you liked it, give us a thumbs up and please consider subscribing. Take care. See you soon. And ta-da a bit.